Paul's Cathedral. It was to be a service of Christian unity with the Archbishop of Canterbury and Cardinal Heenan present. It was. But there also was the Reverend Ian Paisley, leading a group of Ulster Protestant extremists. Neither he nor his followers had much of a welcome. Mr. Paisley was given quite a rough passage by Unity supporters. Inside, waiting for the arrival of Dr. Ramsay and Cardinal Heenan, hecklers, several wearing clerical collars, prepared to disrupt the service. But also inside, ready for trouble, were a number of plainclothes policemen. Cardinal Heenan made his way into London's cathedral, the first cardinal ever to do so. He was greeted by Dr. Ramsay with these words, "Your Eminence, dear brother in Christ." That did it. Uproar broke out and several men were escorted from the cathedral. One man was arrested. Dr. Ramsay's comment, "It has been a wonderful evening."